about. Prom is evil in every shape and form. We should be spending our last year of high school studying for college and preparing ourselves for the turbulence of the adult world. Instead, we shroud ourselves in rental tuxedos and sequin gowns. Every summer and weekend, we've been bagging groceries and hustling french fries. And do we invest that hard-earned money? No! We fritter it away on one special night where we blow all our cash on a limo driver, an ugly corsage, and an overly priced photo featuring a hairstyle I'll be ashamed of 5 years from now!